And finally, it's summer and a lot of us are looking to go abroad on holidays, but sometimes it feels like it's just not worth it because getting a visa to many of those countries is a headache. Banu Haralo reports.
Ajay and Ruma are smiling now, but they could just as well have been in tears. They made their trip to Portugal, Spain, Greece, Morocco and Turkey by a hair's breadth because of an inordinate delay with a Moroccan visa.
This experience is the first time. We have traveled so much, but never have we had such
kind problems.
Had such problems.
It was tense, huh, right?
Yeah. I mean, I got my passports and my tickets 2 hours before my departure to Bombay to catch my international flight.
The problem is compounded when it comes to applying for the Schengen visa. In Kolkata, only Germany and Italy have consulates that process visa papers. But for the rest of the 18 Schengen countries, visa applications have to be processed in Delhi.
What we find this season is there is a backlog of like 3 to 4 weeks in these consulates. Which means that if your passport actually goes in for a Schengen visa now, by the time you actually get your visa, the summer holidays are over.
And it's not just delays in getting the visa process. To actually get a Schengen visa means having to bend backwards in getting hold of all sorts of documents. To travel to one of the Schengen countries, you need to provide the embassy with the following documents. Bank statements for 3 to 6 months, IT returns, travel insurance documents, hotel vouchers for the entire stay.
Some embassies are so strict with their documents that they don't even allow you to smile in the passport size photograph that one submits. All in all, it's a pretty intrusive affair that can leave the traveler tired even before their holidays have begun. On the other hand, the US visa, the wait for the US visas has been reduced from 6 to 1 month, primarily due to the online application. But with fingerprinting and an exhaustive interview as part of the process, you've got to be a really keen traveler to visit that country.
Or take the case of Akansha Garg, a young entrepreneur who applied for a 20-day Schengen visa but was granted only 10 days.
What has happened was, since we applied for 20 days now, because the visa time is less, we have to cut off on 2-3 places which we are planning to visit. And also this has affected our airline costs. Because we thought it's going to happen in time, we plan to take, say, Frankfurt in, Frankfurt out, for example. Now we have to change our plan to maybe some other country.
Traffic out of India is growing at an estimated 25% per annum. But many of the consulates still have to correspondingly increase their number of staff or even perhaps branches across the country to handle these extra visa applications. So the next time you wish a friend a happy holiday, wish him with all your heart. In Kolkata, Banu Haralu, NDTV.